Today we'll be reviewing fourth official. Let's first go over what a fourth official does. The fourth official assists the referee and the assistant referees at all times. This will involve being proactive in dealing with players, substitutes, misconduct, and speaking with the coaches on the sideline. As we prepare for the DIAA tournament, let's review the points of emphasis. The main objective is to manage coaches, players, and training staff. Dealing with dissent from the technical staff, giving warnings and issuing cards, technical staff staying within their technical area, delaying the restart, avoiding delay and keeping the game moving forward, dealing with it early and throughout the game, and giving misconduct when it is needed. Throughout this season, DSOA has observed cones not being set up, coaches beyond their designated technical area, and dissent from the coaching staff. During the DIAA tournament, we need to be proactive and correct this behavior. The points of emphasis have now been in place for a full year, and everyone should be familiar with it. In these next two slides, you will see two head coaches that are beyond the coaching area. They were not instructed to return back and continue to coach from this area throughout the match. During the DIAA tournament, we always encounter misinterpretations to the laws of the game, mostly with substitutions. DSOA would like to remind you to please review the rulebook before each contest. Our main topic tonight is fourth official. In the clips ahead, DSOA would like you to observe the fourth official in these two contests. The fourth official should not be standing in the middle holding a clipboard. The fourth official must be proactive when coaching dissent is present and assist the referee crew at all times, whether it is on the field or outside the field of play. When we speak of assisting, it can be moving up on the touchline, showing your presence regarding a foul, or relaying the info on the comms to the referee. Remember, you are the second eyes on every play during this match.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you for stopping by and checking out this review. My name is Bobby Cordray, and I'll see you on the next one.